I think it was an exhilarating game. I think we stuck the game plan. We started out strong, and then after that, we managed to compose ourselves and keep the game, make sure we win first. That's most important. Yep. I think personally for me, being able to score the first goal and get the crowd going, I think as much as the first goal is very important because the team spirits were up and you know the fans started cheering. So I think that was a great start for us and for the whole team. That was well needed. Yep. As in, you know, when you just walk onto the court and your friends cheer for you, you know, even during a warm-up, when you take shots, you know, the keepers saves and the oohs and the ahs, I think that's something that every athlete leaves for. And for us to finally experience it after a song is really beautiful. And on top of the home fans, they really love us, it's our friends and family, and it's really great to see them smiling and celebrating with us. Yeah. I think you just keep momentum going. Whichever team we're going to play next, we're going to keep our same mindset. We're going to keep playing hard. We're going to keep scoring goals and we're going to keep defending hard. So really just the same thing for another few more games. Yep. Yeah.